Hi, my name's Emily. I'm political science and history double major. I have no experience in emergency management, and thankfully, I haven't experienced a disaster. And I'm taking this course because it seems like a pretty interesting public administration class. So, yeah.